An unmanned rocket launched by Elon Musk's space exploration company is on course to crash into the moon and explode. The Falcon 9 booster was launched in 2015, but did not have enough fuel to return to Earth. It will be the first uncontrolled collision of a rocket with the moon.